alternating how I did that last bench press, like dumbbell press, where instead of having it kind of in line, but having them on an angle and pushing, it immediately got my triceps involved. Like, you can't believe, I started to feel fatigue coming a lot faster. So that those last couple of reps were fantastic. Let's get back into it. Workout number one, in the bag. It wasn't too bad.